big iron on his feet.
Okay, so this is Captain Sam G. And me and Strong have fast travelled to one of the police stations because it's the closest place I can fast travel to get to the next police station. However, just before that, I spotted a raider encampment over this way from the top of a building, and I just want to test a theory. I want to try killing them with melee attacks, and maybe, as Strong really prefers using melee attacks, he'll like that. Just maybe. Okay, Strong, just making sure you're with me. I want you to see me kill these guys with a sword. And who knows? Maybe it'll get your affinity up. Because for like 3 episodes now, I've been killing people with guns and he has not cared. Right, yeah. All of you come towards me so I can hit you with my sword. Oop, grenade. I move away from that. Even more grenades. Okay, let me hop on over. That's it for you. And even if it doesn't work, I'll at least get experience out of it.
Go ahead and hide, little Peter.
Ah, another attack dog. They've got quite a few of them. No, no, they're not gone strong, they're just up here. Keep up strong, I want you to see all of this. Okay, so he definitely commented on that. Maybe if I just mangle some of these bodies up, he'll like me even more. Yeah, I think that worked slightly. I don't think I've ever heard Strong comment on us being a good team before when I was using guns, so maybe this is the way. I'll stick to the sword for a little bit more, and after I've looted this place of everything, I'll continue walking down that path down there towards another one of these Brotherhood of Steel helicopters going out of control. Oh, he's not gonna crash where I am, is he? What is up with this place? Every time I fast travel here, there's a Brotherhood of Steel helicopter spinning around out of control and exploding. Anyway, back to looting. Oh, there we go. It's suddenly come up Strong admires here. I haven't done anything since killing these guys. I've just been picking up items. Yeah, I've completely raided this place and Strong likes me now. So I guess melee is the way. Seeing as he pretty much always uses that hammer, never switches to guns himself. He must just have a thing for melee. And as I've been using melee, he now likes me. So I guess I'll be sticking to that now. Alright, onwards we go. I'll speak to Strong later. Like, much, much later in the game when I get him as a companion again. Oh, this is looking promising. Is this another raider encampment? Oh, and there's a legendary raider somewhere. Ooh, maybe I should have saved it before I came into this place. Oh well. Okay, that was pretty easy. Legendary raider, killed with one hit. Was it just you two guys? All by yourself? I think it might have been. Well, okay then. Strong, come here. I need to give you all of my junk that I'm carrying. And let's see what this is.
Yes.
25% faster fire rate, 15% faster reload. That isn't too great. It sounds good, but I'm more off a power. I don't know. I'll see how it compares when I upgrade it. Might use it. So, I'm just going underneath this giant motorway, because it pretty much leads me straight to the place I need to be. And what do I find? A pretty cool statue. Yeah, Strong, I'll just take a nice postcard photo of you. That is nice. Just no reason for being here, it's just really nice. Alright, back on the road I go. Alright, so I'm going to try going up the motorway now, as this part just so happens to reach the ground. We'll see if it's a good idea. Might be something interesting here. Or I might just have to completely retrace my steps in order to get off this thing. In which case, it'll be a massive waste of time. Oh, these dogs have names. Hello, Kate. What were the others? Hey, don't run away. My compass says that you're bad guys. So come here, Alyssa. And that car just went flying. And Kyle. Do they have glasses on or something? Okay, I've got no idea if this is a reference to something. But Kyle, Alyssa, and Kate. Yeah, no idea if that's a reference or a completely random event that the makers of this game just decided to throw in. No idea. Oh, there's a guy here. Evan O'Dude. Might be another reference, might not. Haven't got a clue. Okay, so I've picked up a ton of dog food and dog bowls. Looks like that's all that's up here. And then I might be coming to a dead end. Yeah. I don't think I can get off of this without dying. Oh, that is a river. Hopefully it's deep enough that it won't kill me. Let's take the risk. No, not deep enough at all. There's something. Just disappeared. Ah, there it is. Oh, are you a... Ooh, my lurks. Okay. Let's have a nice little fight. Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah, this is definitely a good idea. Okay, one down. And you're dead. What a weird looking thing. Can I lift you up? Nope. Oh, and there's more trying to fight Strong. Don't worry, buddy, I'm here to help you out. You take one, I'll take one. Let's see who deals with their guy first. Okay, Strong wins. Damn, Shell! Blocking my attacks. There we go. Okay, so they were by a boat. Nothing on it. Okay, so it was just a chance to kill some Mylux. They weren't guarding anything. Can't get into there. I've got grenades, but apparently they can't blow up a wooden door. Oop! Hello. Ah, damn it, Strong got the finishing blow in. Alright, let's check out these little houses now. Nothing but radiation. Ooh. No, I didn't. I killed them all. What are you talking about? Okay, so that's it for here. Let's continue onwards. There's some raiders over there. Let's introduce them to my little friend. Yeah, you just wait there a moment. I'll come round and greet you. I see you. I told you I'd come and greet you, didn't I? Okay, gotta sprint, get to him quick. Ooh. Apparently he's quite a few levels above me. Interrupting his attacks over and over and over. Ooh, who's shooting me now? Where are you? You just above? And someone threw a grenade at me as well. Okay, I'm getting quite irradiated. Incoming! Lots of explosions going off everywhere. Oh, hello! Damn it, I wanted to throw that past him and at the other two. But I guess I'll just stand in the middle of a bunch of fire. That's fine. Okay, luckily they're not doing too much damage to me. Oh, I just one-shotted that guy. He had full health. Oh, there's still more. More and more and more. Okay. I didn't really want to pause the game. Didn't really want to pause the game in order to get rid of my radiation poisoning, but I'm gonna have to. It's getting desperate. Okay, I'll just take one of them and then get back into the action. Ah, okay, they're hiding in here. Hey, Strong. Destroyed. And how are you doing? You killed your guys? Good, good, good. I can't believe there's still more. This place is a fortress. Almost killed you. I might as well, though. Where are you? There you are. Oh man, he's blocking my attacks over and over. There we go, you didn't block that, did you? Yeah, there we go. He loves it when I use melee. Man, this place had quite a lot of bad guys. Oh, no wonder they were all hiding out in this place. I think they were all ghouls. Yeah, I'm getting irradiated just by being here. Oh, I won't unlock that. Strong won't like it. Alright, once again, I'll just loot the place and continue on my merry way. So, I'd just like to say, it is a damn good thing that I came in and killed all of these ghoul raiders, because look at this. Look at this. All of these traders and settlers that used to be here and have then been killed. Well, that's normal. That's completely normal for this game. Walk near a car? That happens. Well, now the car is like that. Can I make it completely sink into the ground? Or is that it? Has it had enough? Alright, enough messing around. So we are now coming up close to the police station. It's probably going to be a walk in the park between now and then. It's going to be nice and easy. No obstacles left in my way. I'm sort of going around this whole area because that looks like another raider encampment, or maybe super mutants that have hijacked a raider encampment. Let's see if I can spot any. Nope. Can't see anyone with my VATS vision. Yeah, it does, Strong. Stay quiet. Turning off my light as well. Okay. Some traps. Turning off my light so I don't get spotted, hopefully. Okay, and oh, it's just here. Alright, gonna switch to this gun that I've made just a little while ago. Go on, start moving. Alright, I'll move to here. There we go. There we go. Good enough. And now, let's switch to this. Oh, nice one, Strong. I hit her in the front, you hit her in the back. No one can beat me either. Except for all the times that I've died. Okay. No point being stealthy, everyone knows where I am. Let's put my light on. Ooh. Oh, hello. Oh, and Strong's going his own way. I'll follow you, buddy. I'll take your lead. This is a pretty elaborate setup here. I like it. I should try building this at some point. Lots of rooftop defences and vantage points. Ooh, just realised I'm quite low on health. Okay. Eat some meat really quick. Oh, hello, you. Oh, great, I knocked her gun out of her hand. Unfortunately, she seems to be pretty adept at melee as well. Oh, and she's mutated, got all of her health back. This is a bit of a mess. We're all crowding around trying to fight this one gunner. There we go. Ooh, geez, quite a few of them. If I even did see more than one, maybe I was mistaken. Damn, how can you block a sword with your arm? My sword would go through it. And then there goes your arm. Nice. There you are. Ooh. Nice flip. Damn, there's still more people.